April 8, 1282. I've forgotten much about my childhood years. But I remember the lava. The roaring fountain of red, molten rock erupting from the black earth. The glowing orange serpent slithering down the flanks of the volcano. Deliberately, violently. Yet in the path of its devastation came new growth from the ugly soil. New life. A new era. I am lava. I am Siciliana.